You're welcome. Let's continue to make vendor. Okay, the vendor over here, I would like to separate it with some surface, and I'm gonna start with this surface first. So let's start. First of all, let's make a polyline starting from this point. Okay, let's go to top view. Press Q, then select this point to make spline again. Delete this point. Okay. Go to top view, press this point and move by X direction. Go to top view, side view again. Next, press Q. After that, add a spline again. Okay, then let's snap this point to this curve. Press S. Press Q to quit the spline. Then we need to supply this curve. Split. But the point of split is not in this curve, so we need to setting cutting object is, let's select this one, then click OK, then press 100. Okay, this is exactly correct. got out of you. Press Q. Now let's make in curve this by this four curve. Select this curve and this curve. After that, let's add golden surface. Then let's heading spline again after here. Then delete this point. Press this point and move by X direction. Go to set view. Quit by press Q, then add spline again by this point. Go to top view. Move this point. Move X point. Go to side view again. Press Q. Spline following this. Go to top view. Go to side view. Okay, then click spline again, connecting at here. Click spline, then moving this 3 point. Let's connect with this, point and this curve, then S to snap. I'm gonna connect this point with this point. Quick spline. Mistake, let's do it again. Point and this point, spline. Okay, go to set view, add more point by press I. Go to top view. Okay, then press Q to exit. Connect all this curve by then join quick select join curve this join curve, this curve, this curve, and this curve, then create garden surface. Go to top view. Have to be like this, press Q, much better. At the top view, go to side view, press Q, much much better. I'm gonna try to split this curve again by using this line. So let's split this edge. And for cutting object is this one. Press 100%. Click OK. Select this curve, Oops, not yet make it. It's blind over there. Then let's moving to here. Okay, I think we need to delete this vertex. Then go to top view. Sorry, top view. Press Q. And let's connect this point with this one. Okay. Connect this point and this point. After that, add spline. Go to top view. Everything is okay. Go to side view again. Okay, press Q and let's make surface from this. Press OK. Go to front view. Let's repair the front view. Oops. rescue. Got out of here. Press I. Much better. Go to set view. Let's make in the surface. let's make in spline, starting from this point. Till at this point. After that, let's go to top view. Move to X direction. Press Q to exit. Then let's make spline again, starting from this point. At point, at point again, okay, then exit. Then select this point, and create B spline again. Go to top view. Move to X direction. Move to X direction. Move to X direction. Go to top view again. Move to X direction. Press Q. Move to X direction. Move to X direction also. Exit. Okay, everything I think done. Let's making surface by clicking this curve and this curve. Good curve. Yep, fender is already done. That's the fender. Thank you very much for joining my tutorial. See you next time.